swear to God, Dana Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just pops up again somewhere else.
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's got to sleep sometime, right?
Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. The little display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They'd have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. Guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Oh.
Lift to 2-2, this is Red Crown. How copy?
Red Crown.
Oscar 6 Echo, please report to Lima Zulu 1-9er Juliet to escort Commander Ellis to the drop-off. Over.
Roger that.
Melista 2-2, this is Commander Ellis. Thanks for the escort. I need you to take up the rear and keep your eyes peeled for any airborne hostiles. Don't want to keep the other Firehawk commanders waiting.
Well, I'm just as eager as you are to have a chat with your little Firehawk friends. You just lead me to them, asshole.
Captain, 2-2, clear the way for us.
Kill the birdies. Got it.
Heads up, 2-2, we got more of them. Keep flying like that and I'll make you my personal pilot. Flying that sweet since Korea. Well, I better make myself a note not to piss you off.
Protect Oscar 6 Echo. Over.
Hammerhead 4-3. I'm en route to your location. Just hold them off a few more mics.
Good shooting, 2-2.
Old city's gone to hell, Commander.
I wouldn't be resorting to Firehawk if it were any other way.
Jesus, watch where you're firing, Ballista 2-2. We got enough hostiles up here.
Towers are pumping them out 24/7. About a month, this place is gonna look like another planet. Keep killing those Hydras, Tutu. I got the brawlers.
Red Crown, this is Hammerhead 4-3. We're starting to take damage. Over.
Keep this up and you'll fly yourself into a commendation. This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to Checkpoint Beta. Fucking brawler pieces of shit. How you doing with those Hydras, Tutu? Flying like that, that'll win this conflict. Better hurry up. We need all four commanders present at that meeting to initiate Firehawk.
Dana, you hear that?
Sounds like they're not waiting around. You need to take out all four commanders, James. It won't stop the mission, but it'll at least buy us some time until we find out more.
Fuck, it's one of those Hydra things! Kill it! Kill it! Flying that sweet since Korea. Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Echo. We have reached the final checkpoint. Ballista 2-2 deserves a commendation.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. Land and report for debriefing. Over.
Finally.
Fuck! All right, James. Now consume those commanders before you lose them. It's the only way we'll find out what this Firehawk is all about.
Relax. I'm on it.
Suppress the hostile. Over.
Which one of these bastards is Ellis?
Red Crown, we've got a situation. Target has been located and...
Damn, these meeting-loving bastards all look alike.
Just wonder.
You're thinking like a white coat, son, not a soldier. Nerve gas would have caused zero structural damage. Place could have been reoccupied in 72 hours. This way, we're looking at a total loss, both population and landscape. Strategically, it's suboptimal.